Hi guys, welcome back to GP Reactions. Hope you're well. Hope you've been having a great week. And just a big thank you to everybody that has subscribed, that has commented, and of course anyone that has donated to buy me a coffee. Really appreciate that. Just looking forward to getting into this reaction tonight. It's midweek, so I've had a really kind of busy work schedule this week, but I'm determined to do one or two reactions, hopefully. And this is the first one I will be getting my teeth into, which is by the Sensational Alex Harvey band. And this is a track taken from their album Next from 1973. This track is called The Faith Healer. It's track 3 on side 1. So the Alex Harvey band, you've got Alex Harvey on lead vocals, Zal Clemenson on guitar, Chris Glenn on bass, Hugh McKenna on electric organ, and Ted McKenna on drums and percussion. Indeed, this was written by Stephen Lindsay. So it is Stephen Lindsay, Alex Harvey. I'm not sure. If anybody knows who Stephen Lindsay is in respect to his band, then please tell me. So this is quite a long track, actually. It's 7 minutes. But I've enjoyed every track I've heard so far from Sensational Alex Harvey band, and hopefully this one will be of a similar vein, although it is probably on the longer side compared to the other tracks. So without further ado, this is Sensational Alex Harvey band with A Faith Healer, remastered from 2002. Oh man, this one's... Let's try another one. Okay, let's go back. I hate it when it does that. There's no reason for it. Let me see if I can... Okay. Okay, it's... All right, so... How this is, feels like it's going to build. All the instruments. The drums. Lovely deep sound to it.
All you got to do is believe.
Interesting record. It's obviously once Alex Harvey starts singing, it does kind of feel like an Alex Harvey record, although I've only heard a few. But I just love it, the way all the instruments are just kind of building and building and building. The drums sound really lovely and deep, and I really enjoyed the percussion at the beginning as well. And the I'm not sure it's electric organ or something like that. It's got a really, really cool sound. I really enjoy that. So sorry to pause it anyway. I was so carried away. I usually pause about halfway through, but this is such an interesting song. That was really, really cool. I loved I love the vibe of it, actually. It's because I think Alex Harvey's got that kind of voice, and the way he kind of sings his songs is perfectly suited to something that's called the Faye Felix. It sounds like he's given a bit of a demented sermon, and in you can imagine. I remember when he did the Boston Tea Party, that was almost like a sermon as well. So anything to do with like faith and religion, I can imagine that he's got just a perfect delivery for that. Also, this track sounded it sounded really kind of dark and claustrophobic. There were times when it kind of felt like it was when it kind of like came to a crescendo. It's like when somebody is performing, maybe they're a faith healer, maybe, and they kind of bring you to that point of exaltation. It just had a, but in a not in a not in a ha really happy, joyful way, but in this kind of weird, cultish sort of way. And that's the feeling I kind of got from this song. It just felt very oppressive, quite dark, quite with a lot of exaltation, if you like. I think that's a word. Is that a word? Is it? But yeah, it kind of feels like that. It feels like if you was to enter into this church, that it would be, you would not be welcome there. It's members only. And yeah, it's just, I just loved the delivery of this. I really enjoyed the beginning. Actually, I can't remember exactly what the how the beginning went, so let me just take that back. Yeah, that was it. It was that itself, it was kind of like a noise that you could use in some sort of forced hypnosis therapy, where the person's strapped to a chair kind of thing. It kind of gave me that feeling. It's just relentless, it's monotonous. I love that win. Maracas, maybe? Not maracas. Maybe. Then there's something else happening. It almost sounds like a very sort of like distant cowbell. This is what I really liked about the beginning of a song. This was about 2 minutes of just bringing instruments in, and then, but his voice was really, really good. I don't think I appreciate how good his voice. So it's still, and the guitar came in, so you know. That's quite seductive, isn't it? It's and I can't think what perspective this the lyrics are from, but there seems to be like a seduction in drawing you out of yourself, and you know, you're going to a faith healer, and I just love the way that it says faith and hope and charity, the simple relativity. He can make you understand. All you've got to do is take his hand. So yeah, that seduction, and then the whole brainwashing into thinking that, you know, you're going to be fixed if you maybe give some money, some charity. Yeah, really, really, really great song. Yeah, very effective as well. Very effective. The vocals, the vocal delivery, the music, it all kind of went to take, you know, what you think a faith healer is, and just give it like a very dark twist. So yeah, I really, really enjoyed that. I'm just looking at Alex Harvey there. It's, yeah, that's how I'd imagine he would be as a faith healer himself, and take your money and do something with your, give you a shake, and then you shake a bit more money out of you, frighten the life out of you, and then tell you he can heal you at the same time, as long as you empty your purse in his hand. Yeah, great. That was a great song. I really enjoyed it. And again, it's something, you know, slightly different. I love the storytelling because it's never quite that straightforward with the Alex Harvey Band. I mean, the Boston Tea Party was great. It felt like a little history lesson, and I think I've heard one or two of us as well. But sorry, it's been a long day. But this is definitely one of those that has got some really, really good lyrics. But the vibe overall about this is something that I'll take away. It's just very, very kind of dark and seductive. It's a little bit creepy, but I really enjoyed it. Folks, if you have any thoughts about this song, please join me in a comment below. And till next time, have a great weekend. What day is it? Oh, we're only in Tuesday. So anyway, have a great rest of the week, and hopefully the weekend we see some weather again, because we had a lovely weekend last week. Well, I was going to say something else actually. Oh, if you have any more suggestions for any Alex Harvey songs, tracks, please let me know, because I find this band really, really interesting. They're very rich in what they deliver. There's nothing that has disappointed me so far. So I really want to sort of like dip into some more. So much music to get through so little time. Till next time, take care of yourselves and have a super, super week.